Today we are practicing driving test area Bankstown, and most of the time people very hard to find Bankstown driving testing area, and I will show you the entrance. We are at the moment standing on Wattle Street. We are heading to the Bankstown shopping center, and I will show you. This is the water. We are heading to the Bankstown shopping center. We are I'm waiting at the moment in the Water Street to get my right lane change. The traffic coming. This is a multiple lane roundabout. And if you remember, always remember, when you are multiple lane roundabout, when you are passing, keep the left line, and when you pass, left blinker on for few seconds, then after you can change right lane nicely. Make sure nobody in behind. So this traffic light, you can see here, the lady Cutler Avenue, and we are heading, this is North Terrace Street, and you can see here the entrance is coming. This is a high pedestrian activity 40 sign. So once you enter here, this is Bankstown. You are returning from the Bankstown RTA office. Traffic only go left one way. Follow the way. Now examiner will returning to RTA test. Suppose you are returning RTA test, so examiner will bring you here. Follow the sign, road markings. Traffic surrounding here. This is a shared zone. Shared zone speed is 10 km per hour. You should drive under limit. I can show you. We are at the moment in ground floor. This is parking number one. You can see here the column number one, orange color. The service NZW office on the left hand side. This is called driver testing parking only. So examiner will bring you here. You can't miss driving testing parking only. Nicely to go parking for P position. Gear should be go on P, handbrake on, and switch off. Hi guys, before you go driving test, examiner will ask you to show me indicator and brake light. So first, applicant apply for the seat belt, then apply brakes on. Now start the car. When you start the car, examiner will ask, show me indicator, right blinker on, he will check your back, the rear indicator, and also he will check your tires. Tire should be right this condition, have to be grip on like this condition. Now he will check your brake lights. Turn off brake lights.
Now start brake lights on. This is the middle brake light. This is the left hand side brake light. Left indicator. And also he will check your side indicator. And left indicator.
Okay guys, we are going for driving test. Before you leaving parking, you must wait 5 seconds at least. Check left side, right side, make sure no one coming here, no pedestrian, no vehicle coming. We will have a look on the front right hand side, make sure there's no car coming, then we can put indicator left, and after that we can make turn left here. There is a giveaway sign coming. Have a look, giveaway sign. So you should wait at least 3 seconds minimum here to check right hand side, the giveaway sign. Make sure traffic not coming on top side. Then after we can go left here. There's a stop sign. You must stop minimum 3 seconds, 1 meter behind the line. Right hand side traffic check. Traffic coming right hand side, we are not going until traffic clear, then we can turn left. Now traffic clear, now we are making left turn. Examiner will tell you keep the right line. It means he want to go straight. The right line going straight, left line must left turn. So we are going at the moment straight. There's a multiple roundabout coming. We will wait for the traffic. The right hand side white car turning right. We will give way for this car. After that we can go straight. Left indicator we will use, multiple roundabout. Now we are going 60 km per hour on traffic, but you can drive 55 should be okay. 200-300 meter before, examiner will tell you first street right turn, so you can ready for make right turn coming soon. You can see the arrow here. I'm starting now indicator right on. Side mirror check, shoulder right hand side check, lane change. And now we are waiting for the front oncoming traffic. After oncoming traffic pass, we can make turn right here. Examiner will tell you curbside parking. Put the indicator left hand side to start. Check side mirror. Then finally left side blind spot check. After that your car should be on gutter line. So car on gutter line, have a look, have a look in the front, car should be like position, the front car, the green color car, like position our car. Then after we shut off indicator, go for P, handbrake on, switch off. Now secure part. After that examiner will check your decision making, how to you leaving to the curb, how to you leaving to the parking. So first apply brakes on, switch the key on, the car start. After go for drive, D, handbrake down, indicator right, at least 5 seconds. Have a look in the mirror when you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After that, head checks check, blind spot. Make sure no one coming. Then you can leave into the curb.
This is unmarking zone. All the residential area, commercial area, residential area, commercial area, industrial area, if they are unmarking roads, you should drive below 50. I reckon 45 should be okay. Now T intersection coming. This T intersection with hump. So this is white line, is sign of hump, speed breaker. Check right hand side traffic, left hand side traffic check. There's no car coming, then after you can make right turn here. You know why in this road they're making unbroken line? Because sometimes people make U-turn, 3.10, road is very curving, road blind spot, not clear. So in case they will get big accident, any problem. So that's why the service and WRTA, they make unbroken lines here. This is the pedestrian crossing. We should check right and left hand side before we cross pedestrian crossing. Doesn't matter there's a pedestrian or not. If pedestrian coming, you should stop for them. Follow the roads. All zone 50 at the moment. All residential area 50 zone. Another pedestrian crossing, we can drive, but have a look right hand side, left hand side check. This is the meaning of zigzag, same pedestrian crossing meaning, the pedestrian crossing head. I'm now unmarking zone start. So always remember when you're driving unmarking zone, 1 meter away from parking, side parkings, your car should be 1 meter away from the parking area zone. Another stop sign coming. So this is a speed breaker sign. This is speed breakers. Now we are turning right at stop sign. So 100 meters or 50 meters, 60 meters, whatever, when you are going to closer with the stop sign, start indicator here. Have a look at this stop sign. And 1 meter, your car should be positioned within 1 meter. Check right hand side, left hand side. Then you can make turn right. There's no car coming. Roundabout rules. We are making turn left. First, when you approach roundabout, go slow. Make sure check front, no one coming your side. Check right hand side, the car coming, give way for the cars. Another car coming, turning left, we can make left turn here. Now we are following the roads. Another speed breaker coming, which is called hump.